sorriso al fondo del mio triste connevo.
Hey everybody, welcome to another reaction video. So yeah, this video is called Cousin Mario Cute Mario Bros. So this is created by Cute Mario Bros. So yeah, the Cute Mario Bros. I will have to think on YouTube. Yeah, see where. Okay, now we're 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey Mario, come over here, we're going to sing a new favorite song!
Luigi, are we going to sing a new favorite song? Oh, I can't wait to hear your new favorite song! You always have the greatest taste in music!
Alright, here we go!
That song is possibly the greatest song I've ever heard. It's so beautiful. And the lyrics just mean that to me.
It's okay.
Cousin Mario, how are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing pretty good.
I'm doing very good, Cousin Mario. Oh, can I come in?
Oh, sure, I guess. I mean, we're all family, you know.
Oh, Luigi, I'd like you to meet my cousin Mario.
Oh, I've had a bit too many mushrooms.
No, Luigi, you don't understand. This is not an illusion. I'm really your cousin Mario, all the way from Italy.
Wow, really? Oh, it's nice to meet you, Cousin Mario.
Oh, I'm getting pretty hungry. Oh, Cousin Mario, what's for dinner?
Oh, I don't know. I don't cook.
Oh, my God. I cannot believe you, Mario. You are a disgrace to all Italians ever. Let me go and cook you up some nice, good, clean, fresh from the hills of Italy pasta. Let's go.
Has been passed down through generations, possibly even hundreds of years. So, when you eat this pasta, keep in mind to savor every last bite of this rare jewel.
So beautiful.
Oh, pizza! gourmet pasta you will ever have. This recipe has been passed down through generations, possibly even hundreds of years. So, when you eat this pasta, keep in mind to savor every last bite of this rare jewel. It's so beautiful.
Sorry, he has issues. Oh, Cousin Mario, that was the best pasta I've ever had in my entire life. Too bad Mario just had to go and wreck it with his big fat face.
Oh, I think my big fat face made the pasta even better.
Well, actually not really. You know, that's taken as quite an offense in my country. Pasta defacing. It's a crime.
Oh, Luigi? What are you in here?
What's your problem?
Well, you see, Cousin Mario, I'm having a problem opening my beautiful jack sacks. Let me show you.
Jack, aren't those just Cheerios?
No, they have a mild jack to it. Cousin Mario, you're so much better than the other Mario. The other Mario would just smash my jack stacks and make me eat them off the floor. Oh, woe is me.
Don't worry, Jack. I understand.
You're just a bit misunderstood. I love you.
Oh,
that's odd. The other Mario would have punched me if I said that. Oh, all my friends like Mario better than me. I can't even open a pack of Jack Snacks.
I've been replaced.
Oh, hey, Cousin Mario. Oh, Jack really just creeped me out. You want to maybe go hang out or do something? I haven't really hung out with you that much on this trip.
Oh, Cousin Mario, you live in such a nice, beautiful place. I mean, you got all these wonderful friends and this nice pool pond back here in the backyard with all the fishies. Oh, I just wish that I could fit in a bit more. I don't really feel that accepted, you know?
Oh, trust me. I'm sure everyone just loves you.
Oh, my God. Oh, is that a beautiful, beautiful, gorgeous angel over there?
That's Princess Peach. But back off. She's mine. At least, as far as I know.
Oh, sun tanning is so fun, especially by this nice pool pond.
Cousin Mario, do you think maybe you can bring me over there and introduce me to that Princess Peach? Because, you know, I'm not really good at talking to girls myself.
Oh, whatever. Come on.
Oh, Peach?
Peach? Wake up, Peach. There's somebody very special I want you to meet. My stupid cousin Mario.
Peach? Peach? Wake up, Peach! Wake up, you piece of fool!
Mario! Mario! What the heck was that for? Why'd you throw Peach in the water?
Oh, I didn't mean to.
Hey, Yeah, well, Mario, you better go save her. I don't think she can swim.
I hate fish.
Gosh, Princess Peach! Mario, we have to save her!
But we don't.
Yes, we do!
Okay, we'll have fun with that.
Don't worry, Peach! I'm an Olympic gold medalist swimmer! I'll get you out of there! Here we go! Oh! I got you! Don't worry, Peach!
Oh my gosh, Mario! You saved me! Usually you would have let me drown!
Oh, I am not Mario. I am his cousin, Mario.
Oh, you're my hero! Do you want to go on a date with me?
Oh, that sounds like a great idea. Let's go.
Oh,
Cousin Mario, it's so great that you've come to visit us. I mean, ever since you've been here, everything's been so happy and jolly. So much better than when Mario was in charge.
Oh, thank you, Luigi. I just want to say one thing. Ever since I started hanging out with all of you guys here in Canada, I've just been really, really happy. And I think of you guys as my own family. Oh.
Yeah, yes.
Oh, I am yet again a social outcast. I'm gonna run away. For the 15,000th time, I'm gonna go emo.
Darkness?
Oh, okay. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you so much. You guys are so nice.
Okay, bye, everyone.
Oh, Mario. I'll see you soon.
Cousin Mario, you can sleep in Mario's bed tonight.
Oh, thank you, Luigi. I appreciate this so much. This bed is so nice and comfy. Oh, good night.
Good night, Cousin Mario. See you tomorrow.
It's been fun, Cousin Luigi, but I think it's time for me to go. I mean, I don't really think Mario likes me that much.
Why do you say that?
Well,
I found this on the kitchen counter this morning.
Oh no. Dear Luigi and Mario, stupid poo-poo head better than me. Oh no, I know where this is going. I've gone emo again and run away. I will never see you again, Mario.
Mario! I know you're in there. Come out.
What?
You can come out now. Mario's gone.
Well, how'd you know I was in here?
You always hide up there when you run away.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right. Okay, here I go. Oh, well, Luigi, I'm glad that everything's back to normal.
Even though Cousin Mario was a million times better than you, at least it's all over now.
Well, on the bright side, at least it was only Cousin Mario.
What would you do if it was Cousin Luigi?
Mario!
Luigi!
It's Luigi. Wait, what the fuck? We're not gonna watch.
Hey Mario, come over.
So yeah, guys, I really happened when you got me putting videos. So yeah, you got me. I really have to see just to, and see where it goes.